Okay.
The colorful dots are the xylem vessels.
Wow!
These vessels will absorb the water and transport them to the leaves for transpiration to happen.
And this is how I made it possible, through
transpiration!